Yes, hello?
Hi, Captain. We're ready for departure.
Yes, Jane. We seem to have all our paperwork here, so you can go ahead and close the door. By the way, just to give you a heads up, the taxi time is going to be pretty short.
Okay, thanks for letting me know.
Ground to cockpit. We're already down here and standing by.
Okay, please confirm that the doors are closed, the cargo doors are checked and locked, the gear pins are removed and stowed, and the steering bypass pin is installed.
That's confirmed. Passenger and cargo doors are closed and locked, pins are removed, and the steering bypass pin is installed.
Thanks. And are we cleared to pressurize?
Affirmative. You're clear to pressurize.
Doors are in auto.
Check.
Ramp control, KLM 343 is ready for the push and start.
KLM 343, roger, you are cleared for the push and start.
Cleared for the push and start.
Okay, before start checklist, please.
Flight deck door.
Closed and locked.
Fuel.
381.
0.7 pounds is indicated in sign 4 and is sufficient for the flight.
Passenger signs.
On and auto.
MCP.
V2.
190.
Heading is set to.
2.
Heading is set to.
306.
And the altitude is set to.
1,000.
CDU pre-flight.
Please release parking brakes.
Completed.
Trim.
Okay, starting pushback.
4 units set. 0 and 0.
Taxi and takeoff brief.
Completed.
Beacon.
On both.
Before start checklist complete.
Left is clear. Right is clear. Okay to start engines.
Start 4 and 3, please.
Roger. Turning 4 and 3. Recall.
Checked. Start 1 and 2, please.
Roger. Turning 1 and 2.
APU off. Nacelle engine anti-ice is not required.
Recall.
Checked. That's 4 good starts. You're cleared to disconnect with hand signals on the left. Thanks for your help.
Roger. Hand signals will be on the left side and the state of flight.
Good starts.
Select flaps 20, please. We're clear of the ground equipment on the left. Before taxi checklist, please.
Anti-ice.
Off.
Recall.
Checked.
Auto brake.
RTO.
Flight controls.
Checked.
Ground equipment.
Clear.
Before taxi checklist complete.
Thanks. I'll get the taxi light if you can get the taxi clearance, please.
Juliana Ground, ALM, Kilo Lima 728 Heavy, ready to taxi IFR. ALM, Kilo Lima 728 Heavy, taxi to and hold short of runway 10, continue taxiway Alpha Bravo Alpha. Contact tower on 118.71 ready. Taxi 2 and hold short runway 10. Via taxiway Alpha Bravo Alpha. ALM Kilo Lima 728 Heavy.
Cabin is secure and I'm ready for the before takeoff checklist when you are.
Can I have the before takeoff checklist?
Cabin clearance.
Received.
Flaps.
20 and 20 set.
Before takeoff checklist complete.
I'm off ATC for the PA. Ladies and gentlemen from the flight deck, we're presently number one for the runway and we should be on our way in just a few moments. Thank you for flying with us today. We do appreciate your business.
Runway 10, ALM, Kilo, Lima 728.
Runway entry procedure, please.
Takeoff thrust limit of 103.0. Looks good. Position is checked and we're lining up on 10.
All set. Here we go.
Takeoff power set.
Confirmed.
Eighty knots.
Confirmed.
V1. Rotate. Positive climb.
Gear up. Select the left autopilot to command, please. Flap 10.
flap 5. Flap 1. Flaps up.
Aircraft's clean. I'm ready for the after takeoff checklist when you're ready.
After takeoff checklist, please.
After takeoff checklist complete.
Hi, Captain. What can I do for you?
Hi, we're in cruise now.
Okay, thanks for letting me know.
I'm off ATC for the PA.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, from the flight deck. On behalf of myself and the crew, I'd like to welcome you aboard our scheduled service to Honolulu. For the ride, we're expecting a smooth ride for the better part of the trip. We expect an on-time arrival, and we'll keep you updated throughout the flight. Once again, on behalf of myself and the cabin crew, welcome aboard. If there's anything we can do to make your flight more enjoyable, just let us know. Thank you. Steve, are you ready for the cruise brief?
Go ahead, John.
Okay, I'll fly the aircraft. You carry out any required recall actions, keeping me in the loop. In the event of an engine failure, I'll leave the autopilot engaged, ensure adequate thrust, and trim the rudder. I'll select VNAV, engine out, and execute. Our optimum engine out altitude is flight level 260. Henry, weather's looking pretty crappy. It's going to be pretty rough, so let's make sure we're all battened down and the girls in the back are kept in the loop. Standard loss of comm procedures, and there are no applicable notams. Any questions?
No questions.
Cruise briefing complete. Hey Steve, I hear you're working on your instrument instructor's license, is that right?
Yes, I've been doing a little bit of instructing on the side. Decided after talking to the guys down at the local FBO, doing some instrument instruction will help me afford some of the gas that I need in my boat. Anyway, it looks like it'll be fun.